Are you all in your row of the first class that you are in? If you have more than one class, you need to sit in the class that goes on first for today's rehearsal order, okay? And then when you're done with that class,
on a dark desert highway, cool wind in my head, warm smell of calitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway, I heard a mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle, and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California, what a nice surprise, bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. She said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chamber, gather for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find that passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave.
The sun is bright. We're done with recital practice forever.
Hey guys, so I hope you enjoyed what you just saw. I know this is probably not a super exciting vlog, and obviously my dance recital vlog is soon to come, but I just wanted to kind of document the process of preparing for the dance recital because this is my senior year, so this is my last dance recital as far as I know, unless I miraculously have time and can do dance next season despite my adulting, but I guess we'll see. Real quick, I wanted to show you guys what I am packing for the recital. I guess we could call it packing, I don't know. Here I've got my trusty old Adidas bag, same bag I use every year. I guess we could start with my quote costume. I'm not gonna go super in depth, but I have a red leotard and these black pant things. You will see it in the next vlog. Dance bra, obviously. My majestic sparkly black hat. Well, the flower's sparkly, you know what I mean. My nude foot undies, which have been through the ringer with me. Knee brace, just in case, never hurts. Then I've got my iPod and some headphones. Then I've got this little flowery bag with some bobby pins and barrettes and little odds and ends in it. Hairbrush, and then my makeup bag and a brand new pack of eyeshadow applicators, but that's not gonna go in there just yet because I obviously have to do my makeup before I leave. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I wanted to film it just because it's my last year of dance and I just wanted to kind of document stuff. And if you're wondering, yes, that is a little container of coloring books back there because coloring is fun, guys. It just is. And I don't know if anybody's gonna recognize that painting from last year's dance recital. I actually got to take it home because I asked my dance teacher, I'm like, can I buy this from you? And she's like, here, have it. And I'm like, okay. Guess I'll take it. So that looks super cool. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm really sad and excited, but mostly sad for my final dance recital. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you for my dance recital vlog. Bye!